Hey, welcome to my video again. I just wanted to show you that I'm taking down my mini Christmas tree because it's January and it's just time for the Christmas and everything to move on. So this is a little angel that I had. I'm just putting them all in a box really, because that's why, oh, there's some extra candy here. Extra candy canes.
Yay.
And I'm just basically throwing this whole Christmas tree. That's the benefit of having a mini Christmas tree like that. You can just throw it in the box. And hopefully it fits now because I added more decorations. Well, I should probably take the decorations off, but it's too much work and I'm really lazy. Need a bigger box. The last things that basically that I bought in 2014 was this purse, because I was looking for a better purse for myself, and this one is one of them. So that's one of the purses. I think it's really nice because it's red and you can put it over your shoulder or over top. Forgot to do my hair. And the other things that I bought were these shoes. I think these are really nice. They're close to Mary Jane, but they're not. They're like high heel in a sense, but they have this zipper in the front too, and I like them a lot because they have this, they have this stretchy part here. So even if you zip it up, they're still enough, you know, for it to walk and stretch, and it's not killing your ankles. The last things that I bought in 2014.
She got my shoes without me knowing. Just saying.
I didn't buy my shoes after that. So back to trying to fit my Christmas tree back in here. I'm gonna have to just push out the branches. It's like burying a body, just worse. Because it won't fit. Well, it kind of fit. This was one of the nice bows. That's the only decoration. We didn't decorate too much this Christmas because we thought it's just gonna end too soon.
And it did.
It did. And now I want to make a video or continue this video and show you how we're gonna destroy our gingerbread house because we decorated one and now it's time to eat it before it expires. So this is the little gingerbread house. Just wanted to show you. I'm gonna just zoom in into the main areas and show you my decorated place, everything, that's every detail in it. So anyway.
in their mini home.
Ding, this is my little mini home. And this is supposed to be a snowman. Creepy. And this is supposed to be the creepy lady with hair rolls, I think. That's what it looks like. This is my salt and pepper shaker. I also did this extra Christmas tree and I made the icings. Ooh, look. Oh, it's falling
candy.
Apart. Yeah. I made the icing green myself. I made this all by myself. I just wanted to add extra icing. So that's the Christmas tree. This is supposed to be a star, but oh well. This is supposed to be a bush, but it's made out of watermelons, like the sour watermelons, all together, smushed in like that. So basically, we just get to eat one of these little teddy bears. I think these are really cute teddy bears. They're unlike the normal ones, you know? It's really cute. And, anyway, so I can't even see this. Okay, then this was the candy cane lane, as you can see here. And this is a swirly path to the door, which is made of chocolate. This was all of the icing on it, and I put icing on top of the chimney, so I think it looked nice. And I also decorated the side here. You can see the windows, and this is how it looks. Just gonna tilt it aside, say goodbye to it. Oh, that's such a nice house. Oh, so nice. I wish I lived in this. It's so nice. Even the icicles, it's like, it's hard, see, it breaks on its own. I'm gonna have an icicle. Ooh, it's crunchy. This is a big icicle, you can stab someone with this. But yeah, I we'll take the candy cane lane out. Oh, okay, well that works. Yeah, it's all stuck there. Huh, it's more like a birthday candles. You just poke out like that. This is all icing that was left over. Anyway, these guys are the swirly path. Yeah, let's get these out of the way so we can get this show on the road. And now Brian is going to destroy the house.
Oh, great.
All right. How do you plan on destroying it?
Well, I don't want to break the table.
Well, are you going to do it with your fist or do you need a hammer? Maybe these candy cane thingies can help you. No? Oh my goodness. No. Well, that only one candy fell, so that didn't help. Okay, so we're going to try to destroy it on the counter because I have a glass table. So if it puts a fist through my glass table, then I'll have, you know, too much glass and gingerbread. Go ahead. Do your worst.
Jesus.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh. How about your front here? You didn't finish destroying it.
Oh, it's punch it. All apart.
You have to punch it like...
Honey.
Oopsie.
Just making a mess now.
Okay, well, I'll break this front end just so you can see that the whole house and everything fell apart. Well, that's our gingerbread house. I kind of lost some of the footage, I think, but... I was looking down because it went everywhere. There's candy everywhere. Well, happy new year, and hopefully you like
candy.
The candy crush, gingerbread crush. Apparently this is wrapped because it could explode any time, so they wrapped it because...
So she points it right at her face.
Hey. This little stringy here. I think that's supposed to like keep it from coming out. Am I supposed to take the string off?
I don't know.
There's a little thingy over there. Anyway, let's go here in the hallway. Okay, happy new year. Wait, I just have to... I should probably use the slow motion camera too. Hang on. Okay, I'll use it for the next one. Happy new year. It's not working yet. Okay, maybe I have to take this off. I didn't do anything. Is it still working? I heard it.
There it goes.
I was twisting it the wrong way. That's funny. This is what it looks like. There's nothing there. It's just like a... Ooh. That's funny. Anyway, now there's a big mess here.
Yep.
Happy New Year! Good. There, that's it.